A teen accused of pulling out a gun at a party in Dauphin County has been released on bail. 16-year-old Liam McMillan of Camp Hill is charged with attempted homicide after police say he showed up uninvited to a party last month in Lower Paxton Township and pointed a gun at another teen after an argument. He pulled the trigger, but the gun jammed. McMillan was originally denied bail. His preliminary hearing was today.